Is it rice?
No!
Is it beans?
No!
Is it wheat? Is it sorghum? Is it beet? Is it cabbage? No, it's not on this list. It's a rhabdopsis. Well, a rhabdopsis is a hard word to remember. But it's easier to remember a rabbit dog. And if you remember a rabbit dog, then all you need for your memory long is to take off the G at the end and then abscess. And you scatter the seeds like this.
I'll do it.